No.
You cutting it close?
Oh, come on!
Good morning, Miss Tate.
I need you around this weekend. You have a problem with that?
No, I just my grandmother's 90th birthday, so I was gonna go home and it's fine. I'll cancel it.
Is that your family?
Yes.
They tell you to quit?
Every single day. Margaret Tate's office.
This isn't about my second raise, is it?
Margaret, your visa application is denied. You're being deported.
Deported? It's not like I'm an immigrant or something. I'm from Canada.
If you're deported, you can't work for an American company.
If there was any way at all that we could make this thing work.
Pardon the interruption.
I understand the predicament, but there is something that you should know. We are, we're getting married.
Who is getting married?
You and I. You and I are getting married. Yes.
We are.
Getting married.
We are getting married.
Yes. Can't find a love like ours. So, are we good?
Make it all legal and we'll put this whole thing behind us.
I'm not gonna marry you.
If you don't, you'll be on the street all alone looking for a job.
Have the two of you told your parents about your secret love?
We're going to their place this weekend.
Oh, where's that? Alaska.
Alaska. Where's Andrew's room?
He'll sleep in here with you.
We love to snuggle, don't we, honey?
Huge snugglers.
Breakfast for the happy couple.
Oh, my God, what is that?
I'm sorry.
What is it?
It's the morning.
How can you be around someone who made your life so miserable?
Sweetie,
honey.
Some proposals change you.
Why don't you get married here tomorrow?
Let's see a kiss.
Why don't you just do it really fast? Mm-hmm.
Ah. For better or worse.
Give her a real kiss.
Sandra Bullock.
Hello?
Ryan Reynolds.
Oh my God!
Naked!
Why are you wet?
The proposal.
Maybe a tad loose in certain areas.
I'm a bit chesty to begin with. It's like an Easter egg hunt. There they are.
Yeah, that's it. You're hot.